Thank you, Woody.
Heavenly Father, I want to thank you for this morning. Thank you for bringing these leaders to this meeting of the executive, the legislature, and the judiciary. We commit ourselves to you, Heavenly Father. Give us wisdom and understanding to execute the matters that you have bestowed upon us as leaders of Kenya on behalf of the people of Kenya. Help us, Heavenly Father, to work together for the benefit and in the interest of the people of Kenya. For all this, we pray in Jesus' name.
Okay. Welcome to this meeting.